It probably won't do much, but just inflate my pacing. I learned to shun the rush of sadness. It becomes too much. The psychopomps are stalkers, and they're very touchy. Quick to hush your high and throw you under buses to drive your state of mind to the point of inverted mountains and other places you never find. Me? I'm just a kid from the rubble. The sun gleams in the dirt. I stand in castles next to crack houses like, work is work. And blind eyes like many hands make feathers out of heavy loads. I never told a soul that my shimmering wasn't really gold. It was really glitter. And by that, I mean I'll never die. Yes, I am a sinner, and I never really cared to fly. I was more concerned with whether God loved me, and whether I made him happy that he made a human that could write a rhyme. I know I made mistakes, and I'm proud to say I'm not, perfect. I'm not perfect. Ain't no ifs or ands or buts. If you don't mess up, then you're not learning, and I'm knowledgeable right now. Like Adam bit the apple, and I know what's right now. I don't want to die now. I want God's protection.
I just want to comfort in some happy settings where I set the sky light with bright
orange acrylic paint.
Birds fly in cold fire and spread wings, stretching in open space. Look, all my friends hate me, so if you don't, we're probably not cool.
Hate and love is the same thing.